administration. My name is Bradley, and I work at Forever 21. What are you looking for? What are you shopping for today?
Tops. Little sweaters and tops. And
little sweaters?
She's
little
like,
sweaters?
Mom!
What kind of window sweater is it? I sit there all the time. The window it is?
Much better.
Doesn't cost you me at all.
It's my friend, Julia.
Hi, Julia. How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Bradley. You, are you a student, too?
Well, yeah.
Azusa?
Yeah. Yep.
Azusa!
Do you know what it is?
Do you like that?
I like that. She likes it.
That's cool.
Whoa. I get that all the time. It's really frustrating. Because, no, I'm what?
You don't.
You don't? No, I don't. I don't want to. Unbelievable. No, seriously, it's really unbelievable.
Do you guys don't believe me?
It's really a shame you guys don't believe me because you know what they say? You know what they say? All my friends down in Silver Lake tell me this. Fashion is about being honest.
What?
You guys want some gum?
You want gum?
Okay, I'll try it.
Yeah, just,
I'll try it.
And if you like them, like I said, 10% off.
Yeah, no, okay.
What? I get that a lot.
Who do you get most?
Bradley Cooper. That's my
name. I can see that.
You see that?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
I get that a lot.
That's a good thing.
No, I don't think so.
No.
Do you like their music?
I do.
Let me bring this stuff up for you.
Okay,
I'll try. I don't think we'll get them there, but I know a lot of your friends. It's kind of weird. Do you know Catherine Davis?
Yeah.
I know Davis. She's a friend of family. Do you know Max? And Big Jonas and your mom, I get that a lot. They're amazing.
How did you know all the people's names?
One of the crew members, I guess son and daughter, went to that school. So when I asked, what high school did you go to? They said, oh. And so they started feeding me names of people that they, their son or daughter knew. And that's how I figured that out. So in the process, it looked like I was like a psychic.
Awesome. Oh my goodness.
Glad to hear that.
I'm shaking right now.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Lazy against sports, sorry, I was so obnoxious. But
no, trust me, it's okay. Yeah. I'm like flipping out right now. I can't believe that just happened. I want to like scream and shout.
I was thinking, man, that guy seriously looks like Nick Jonas. And then I was like, I started freaking out, and then I tried calling them over, but they wouldn't follow me because it's pretty weird to follow a worker, I guess.
Numbers are not about our fans, and so when we do get the chance to meet them, we always go out of our way to say hi and stuff. So it was a bit odd today having to be a bit more secretive and kind of deny it, but it was all fun. I think that the fans that kind of caught on played along and were a lot of fun to play with.